Hey guys, million dollar question. We don't like Microsoft Teams to pop up at startup on our new devices. Here's what you do. Come down to your magnifying glass at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, and we're gonna type in startup. And when startup apps pop up, we're gonna click that. This is a list of startup apps that are on at startup, and if you don't want Teams to pop up, then you can turn it off. There you go. So that's how you can do that. Share it with all your friends.